Welcome friends, let us solve the question number 8 of exercise 7.1 of chapter 7. And the question says find the value of y for which the distance between the points P whose coordinates are 2 and minus 3 and Q whose coordinates are 10 and y is equals to 10 units. This is very important question for examination point of view. Let us solve it. We shall apply the distance formula between the points P and Q, and then it will be equals to square root of 10 minus 2 square plus y minus 3 minus y minus minus 3. This means y plus 3 square, and we have to find the value of y when PQ is given 10 units. This means 10 is equals to 8 square plus y plus 3 square. And now we shall square both the sides to get rid of this square root. Squaring both sides, then it will be 10 square means 100, and here we have 8 square plus y plus 3 square. If we further solve this value, this is equals to 100 minus 64. This means because 8 square is equals to 64, and here we have y square plus 6y plus 9 when we expanded this y plus 3 whole square. Finally, this is equals to y square plus 6y minus 9, plus 9 minus 36 equals to 0. Then it becomes y square plus 6y minus 27 equals to 0. This is a quadratic equation, and we shall factorize this quadratic equation by using factorization method. And here we shall split the middle term in such a way that the product of the factors of the middle term is equals to the product of y square and minus 27, and the sum is equals to plus 6y. Then it is equals to plus 9y minus 3y. Here we have minus 27 equals to 0. Here is y square. We shall take common y from both these two terms. Then it will be y plus 9. Here we shall take common minus 3. Then it will be y plus 9 in the bracket. And this is equals to y minus 3 is equals to 0, or y plus 9 is equals to 0. This means y is equals to 3, or y is equals to minus 9. Therefore, the value of y is equals to 3, or y is equals to minus 9. So this is the solution of the question. Thank you.